I think about my work ethic and why I work as hard as I do, I think of my mom. My mom works in construction. She owns a water truck and would work 12 hours a day, come home, cook home-cooked meals, always at our sporting events, but she always did it with a smile. She always was happy to work hard, and I find that now as a teacher, I don't think twice about working hard and putting time into my lessons and into my students. And so with my kids, when they struggle in AP classes, I just try and be like a cheerleader and encourage them to keep going, that the hard work pay off, and the skills they learn in my class, that commitment and that dedication will pay off in their future, whether it's college or a career, just in life. My first year teaching in Long Beach, I started as a long-term sub with really no help on campus. Not one person came in to see how I was doing for the entire year. Now, as an experienced teacher, I can offer my help. And so I go out of my way to talk to new teachers or pre-service teachers and offer my classroom. They can come and observe me teach, and I work with them to try and help their lessons be more productive.
Mrs. Neimeyer has taught me a lot about not only AP Bio, but about me as a person myself. Like, she always encourages us to be very optimistic. She tries very hard to make us realize that it's not because of her that we succeed, but it's because of us that we succeed.
In my class, I try and move away from memorization. I'd rather what I'm teaching have meaning and value to their lives. I hope that throughout my class, they learn study skills, problem-solving skills, ways they can work with others, that they are able to take these critical thinking skills and apply them in every aspect of life to become better people, more knowledgeable people, scientifically literate people who can make good decisions. So I teach in a way that hopefully encourages confidence in the kids and allows them to feel good about themselves while learning. My passion comes from when I teach in a way that they learn, it excites me and I feel accomplished and I feel like I'm making a difference in their lives, and that's what keeps me going.
Kids' lives are changed by Mary. Mary gives them the right or the permission to move forward, to grow, to develop. She is the master at fostering that relationship with kids and letting them know nothing is impossible and you can do it.
I think Mrs. Neimeyer was selected because she's so passionate about what she teaches. You can see how much effort she puts into it. She's just a great teacher.
In my class, I really focus on nutrition and eating healthy and what that means biologically and also for the environment. Hey, now!
Science!
Hey, now!
Science!
We created a school garden. 2 years ago, we applied for grants, we got a garden started, and now we also tie in social justice. And so we look at the inequity of food distribution in our country, in our state. We donate our produce to the homeless shelter. So I actually have students who now serve in the kitchen at the food shelter.
She shows students and she shows fellow teachers a way to illustrate your passion for teaching. And I'm gonna connect what is in that book to your real lives. And then just her compassion, her animation that comes with it, it's inspiring.
I teach because I feel it's a good chance to make a difference in the world. Through what I teach and the science concepts, I hope that my students take them, find relevance in their lives, and they make better choices as they grow up and go into the world.